Welcome to 3421 Harvey Lake Road. This is a sidewalk community. Highland Township, near lots of parks. Let's take a peek inside. I have to tell you, when I came into this house, I was politely surprised. There's a nice door, closet when you come in to the main entry. All the fixtures in this home are new. See the ceramic tile? The flooring is new throughout as well. Paint. This is the living room. Nice big window, lets a lot of light in. And then the living room is opened into the dining area. Sliding glass doors. Here's your outside view. It's beautiful. And here is the kitchen. It does have appliances, gas stove, microwave. Isn't that pretty, the wine rack? Side-by-side refrigerator. Yes, there's a dishwasher. And yes, there is a pantry. We all love those pantries. So this kitchen is just absolutely adorable. Okay. And again, you can see how it flows right into the living room. And there is a half bath on the main floor. Now, the lower level, just pleasantly surprised. Look at that beautiful brick fireplace wall. That is gorgeous. There's two daylight windows. And in the lower level is also the utility area. Washer, dryer. The washer does stay. And there's your furnace, hot water heater, sub pump. And this room is so warm, and it's nice because it comes in off the garage. Now this garage is set up sweet. It's a side entry garage, cabinets for storage, and a service door for accessing the backyard. All right, let's go on through. So if you park your car, you're gonna be greeted. See all the place for hanging your coats. You're going to be coming in the laundry area, which again is nice and warm. It's a cold day outside today. And this beautiful family room. And from there would be your kitchen, half bath, and living room. Now let's take a look at these bedrooms. We'll start with the master. Now what's nice about this bedroom is it faces the backyard and the bathroom runs off the master bedroom. This is so pretty. Look at that setup. Lots of storage. Okay, so now let's take a look at the other two. So many updates in this house, I can't even begin to list them all. This house is move-in ready. And look, there's another pantry area. And the third bedroom. Well, I hope you enjoyed your tour. And if you have any questions or would like to see this home, please contact your local realtor.